Jello Beats. Holla at me.
Still needs a two-point conversion though, and Toppin gets a penalty for spiking the football, which means Guelph needs to convert from the 15-yard line. Lindsay drops back, then steps into his throw. It's intended for Shrett, and he brings it in, tying the game at 46. The Griffins can't believe it.